alongside Jim Beck. Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here. touch too far to have a go at goal, but I've been proven wrong in the past and maybe again.
He's shaping up to have a crack from here. And he's going to Rex.
Decent hit from there.
That any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in.
Maxim's delivery. Thrust towards the front line.
The finish.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
It's not really a true reflection of what's been a pretty open game. So what now? Himself there. The other side really getting hold of the ball. It's a long forward pass. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Recording. Puts it away. Cannon. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Looking to get within range. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Going after it. Can he deliver? It's half time. So there was the first half.
Well, that half time dressing room now should be full of encouragement from the way they finished the first 45 minutes. They must restart with the same level of intensity, though. Any drop, and they're going to let this opposition off the hook. They really have to make it count now. There's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it. Appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition. I think he's taken it to another level with his.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. He knows what's coming. A second yellow and he's off. There's a gathered round and they are clearly concerned. twice. He's gone for it! He's on to it, and it's in! He was never going to miss from there.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Defending. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Big relief, it just needed better contact.
The defence was made to look vulnerable there. They simply had no answer for that trickery.
There he is, making his presence felt.
Well, there's no doubt that the whole team revolves around him now. He leads by example, and he's become the main pivot. Cracking player.
Ready to come on. Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. defenders.
Well, those defenders should be blaming themselves, really. That was very, very slack work from them, and he has good reason to be angry. And that defence really does need to be berated.
Maxime plays it short and slid it through. An exciting game that just got away.
Well, there's no shortage of effort and commitment from them. They were just undone by that second half goal.
Jim alongside me. As the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.